Hello.
Good evening.
welcome from Seven Saga. Ninja Gaiden, Seven Saga. Oh, I'm invisible.
Yep.
It's my ninja power.
You can see the ninja behind you.
Today we are in part 25, can you believe it, part 25, of Tengai Makyo Apocalypse 4.
It is a Saturn RPG, so yes, I can believe
That's
it.
That's true, it's like 2 discs long. When we played Breath of Fire 2, do you remember how long that was? How many parts that was?
Like 16.
Really? I thought it was in the 20s. If anyone's on YouTube or if anyone in the chat is that knowledgeable, let us know. So over the weekend, we were going to possibly stream some Zelda for the NES Mini and the Famicom Mini. But then I remembered that I had the meta mini game called Do Taxes Quickly. So I ended up doing taxes instead. Oh no!
Zooli! My cat's excited.
Yeah, here's a tail. Oh crap.
Yeah, and I cleaned a room. It was a big old mess, and now it's clean.
All right, so currently in the game, we are in the state of Atlanta in the city of Florida.
I didn't quite get that last time. I'm pretty sure
that's the case. I might be wrong. It could be the other way around, but I don't think so. So let's just get started there. Also, the Schwanz guy might show up during the stream.
Yeah.
The cats might freak out. So be aware and watch out for the return of Ganon with 2 N's and then another N. I better put this up.
You should just try to play it without seeing what you're doing. We're joined by Ganon in the background.
Yes, if the Saturn happens to die again today, I'll try to set up the game that was the winning entry of the big old translation contest.
Game
translation contest, and see how far you can get. Oh, here we are. We're the second one now.
Oh, good. Yuno's back.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember when that happened, but I'm glad.
We went through that weird tunnel and we couldn't turn backwards. Alright, so in Florida, there's our villain that is living there.
His name is TV Man.
He has a giant TV for a head, and he did a nice little song and dance for us with other TV-headed people.
And then we left.
Is Florida known for TVs? Why would they do that?
Mm-hmm. No, I would say that was like, I don't know, L.A. or something? Hollywood?
Oh, maybe. Like, that's where they filmed.
New York City, maybe?
Nickelodeon.
True. Did Japan know about Nickelodeon?
I do know there were Japanese fans of iCarly. I don't even remember how I found that out. Oh, that's right. Oh no, we don't have Yumemi, and Yumemi has that power to change night to day.
Right.
Well, let's go to Florida. You would think it would be like oranges or space.
Nope. There was kind of space in Houston, though.
Mm-hmm.
So that's good.
So it's Atlanta and Florida. Okay. So. Okay, news. Emergency news. All right, they have info that we're on their way to Atlanta. I wish I could pause it. No, stop. Oh no, a commercial time.
What's going on? Aren't we talking to this dude?
Let me. Oh, neat. Okay, stop, please. Please. No! Alright, here's the famous music.
Australia exists here.
Oh no, it's gonna be an actual song. Alright. Shoot. Okay, so there was news. Alright.
Is there a TV in the area that we're not seeing?
Alright. All right. Ah. Okay. So there was news. It was like a radio news thing, TV news thing, and it was saying that Rising and his pals are coming to Atlanta. That's what the latest news is. And apparently they're real big idiots and weak. And there's no doubt that in the very near future, TV Man is going to defeat them. Then it went on to say that, and so that was considered like gloomy, dark news. In other brighter news, Karube's, some big project that he's building in New York is on the way to completion. And then a commercial kicked in, I think. And the commercial was like, it was TV Man saying, you need to get a TV so you can be in, you can catch up with the latest trends and stuff like that. And you can also buy a TV mask to wear, something like that. I might be missing some details there. All right, back to... Oh no, so it's 24 hours of the hot news, real time, comes in real time.
Oh my god.
So this place is just non-stop news channels.
See if we can find a TV, giant TV somewhere, maybe.
This would be a really annoying to localize. Alright, so... TV is a window into the future. It's a treasure chest of knowledge. You should watch TV too. You should watch it more.
I have some things to say about television.
Oh.
The song stopped.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a TV over there. Sounds like a TV Man show.
All right. So seeing something on the screen is feels much more real than seeing something happen right before your eyes, right? All right. So. In these modern days, the people who are up with the times need water, air, and info. They always have to, those are the vital things to existing in these modern times.
We were all set to localize this game when we got here, and now no more.
Like, for me, this is really interesting, yeah. but I can't translate it live. Oh, he called us terrorists. Okay, so this is the same.
Okay.
So we're idiots who are against the dark movement. And they just happen to have good equipment or something.
It's pretty good.
Oh, kitty.
I like television. Meow.
Okay. Alright, so I used to make movies in Hollywood, but it's the age of TV now, so I came here. And so I'm putting together a TV show to put that to put cats to sleep.
Oh, can we have it?
And the cat is saying it doesn't work.
Oh, dang it, man! Zuli drove me crazy today.
I want to make "drove" a word.
Drove me. Are we dropping?
Dropping frames?
Yeah.
Zero. Oh. Zero dropped frames. Lots of children.
Their house is more decorated than ours is.
So I can only feel like myself when I'm watching TV. They're saying that we shouldn't be so energetic and active. Most of the time, I guess this old man watches sort of the naughty adult shows. But she's not against it so much either. All right. This place is turning out to be pretty unique.
Yeah. That sounded like... This looked like a way we should go area.
Really? The music is different.
Leave.
News flush, yeah. Alright.
Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna break this. I wonder if the I wonder if the picture changes at all.
I bet it did, but we didn't walk up here to see.
I just want to see. So just in case, lock your doors. And we'll keep you updated on the rising incident. And our great leader, yeah, it's very interesting, but I wish I could turn it off. Well, I guess that's what they want me to think, right?
Mm-hmm. You know, like what's going on in that town there is kind of like what happens today.
What's in that?
There's always some noise somewhere.
Yep. You guys are watching basically what's going on in the in the town right now. You're watching somebody play video games.
Well, I have things to say about actual television.
Oh, God, yeah.
It's bad.
Yep.
In the sense that you and I have been watching Netflix for years, almost exclusively.
Yeah.
Netflix and Amazon Instant.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
So I'm a TV man groupie.
Anyway, we tried to watch a basketball game. And like every 3 minutes,
less
than 3 minutes, there were just tons and tons of commercials just stacked in there. And it's like, we're not watching basketball. So we're watching commercials.
It feels lonely and at home when there's no sound at all. So TV is the best background music.
Well, yeah, I do sometimes have the TV on in the background.
Yeah, I miss programming stuff when the TV is with the TV on in the background, but I don't have TVs anymore.
But it's like, oh my God, can I just pay some money to not have these commercials?
Exactly, yeah.
Please. They won't let you. But the advertisers are coming after esports now because millennials don't watch television.
This episode of Legends of Localization brought to you by there. Taco Bell and the general car insurance.
Because, yeah, everything that look at that tiny shadow. I know it's been pointed out before.
Mm-hmm.
It's a tree shadow. Everything that Shaq, product placements or whatever, we do too.
All right, guy.
Doesn't sound like he has a TV.
So are you a follower of the dark movement? What do you say?
Hell no.
All right, so then write down what I have to say now.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
You're going to take a screenshot?
Okay, I did a snipping tool thing so I can get a picture.
Even the Daily Show, we watch it on YouTube.
Dude, I don't even watch it.
We used to.
Long time ago, yeah. So is this his brother? So do you like TV Man? No. Then write this down. Oh, write it. Oh, crap. I gotta save this one.
Okay.
And then now I need to find that picture that I just took.
Another thing that struck me as strange. When we were watching basketball, we just saw all these commercials for CBS shows that I've never heard of. And it's like, why aren't they advertising the OA? The OA is a great show. What is this terrible show on CBS that I don't care about? So it's pretty weird.
Yeah, I feel like they're going to have trouble soon.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, did that say something? Oh, yeah, yeah, I love TV Man too, yeah.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
It's the age of TV.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It feels like almost Japanese sentence, but with things changed slightly.
Crocky, I'm pretty sure they made that illegal, at least I hope.
Where it gets louder?
Yeah, you knew what I was talking about.
Yeah, they still don't, like, we watched something yesterday and it was just suddenly blasting us. Alright, so he's saying, yes, I'm a follower too.
Okay, so we got some directions.
Yep.
Okay.
I just want to get out of here.
Alright, let's go up here. Tired of these news flushes. They made it illegal, but it still happens? Dang. Mm-hmm. Oh! Look at all the flags on top of Eiffel Tower. Oh my god.
Hold on.
I don't understand the perspective in here. Are there TV screens on the ground?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, are these like things that we need to press?
I wonder, because we can't... The instructions are over first, then down, and we can't go down from there.
So should I talk to this guy? Do you think he's a battle? Okay, so whoever is in controls information controls the world?
That's true.
Yeah.
Wow.
So information determines the value of everything. Yeah, basically the same thing. And TV is the way to control that information. Yep, the era of controlling people with military might has ended. And now it's the... information is going to rule the land. And so TV Man is our leader for the new age.
Dang. This is hitting a little too close. It's too real.
Netflix, save us. So if TV Man were to say the coming age is the age of Natto, and then there'd be no doubt that the price of Natto would, the value of Natto would skyrocket. And then it would just become very valuable and important. All right. We're going down.
Okay.
Even though it would look like it was an upward building.
Oh, true. Well, then.
Oh, no. My scythe is longing for blood. It's wants the blood of intruders.
Well, I can't do anything to help you there, dude. I'm gonna go down here.
So TV Man's room is in here.
Oh.
Alright. So, we'll, as an extra for coming in here, we'll chop your head off. It's like a bonus.
Huh. TV. He locks up his children.
Probably just same thing. Hello, creature. Oh. So I promise not to do anything to be bad anymore. I pledge my loyalty to TV Man. So please let me see TV. Let me watch TV. Let me out. I can't stand life without television.
Do they put TVs on people's heads if they don't like TV Man? And these are just normal people?
I don't know.
That's cool. They come over to you.
So we are, we're bad kids who got remote controlled, remember? We got beeped by TV Man. Oh, there's stuff down here.
I guess we have to go to TV Man after this.
So there's a TV beneath the... What is that called? Like something. Like some platform.
This?
I'm guessing. But I can't see it because the door is shut. Yeah, looks like there's something shut there. So that makes it even harder for me. Come on.
Hey.
Do I have to go here?
Pokey, come here.
He just wants to see TV. Okay. So let's watch this TV.
Okay. Next time on Storage Wars, I found an old taco. I wonder how much it's worth. I will buy that storage unit for $5,000.
This doesn't seem like the way to go.
Okay.
I'm glad there's no battles yet.
God, the Maury show. Oh my god. I used to watch shows like that. I used to watch like Ricky Lake and other such people. Are we not supposed to come in here?
I kind of don't know what we're supposed to do. Oh, look. We're changing the channel, are we?
See, that makes me wonder about this.
Yeah.
But
there's doesn't make any sense.
No. Yeah. We're looking at the arrow thing over there. Did you talk to everybody in here?
I'll double check. I thought I did. So you're saying the price of things is determined by the people? Oh, this is the TV castle.
Ah.
And Great Leader TV Man's quarters. He's talking, this is the Nato guy.
What does the second hint say over there?
That's what, like, it looks like it might be Japanese, but everything's not quite right, so I can't tell if it means anything at all.
Hmm.
Oh, hello, Nato guy.
We could try to, yeah, so, challenge the scythe guys.
So, look, these seem to lead into here when there's, like, a TV thing there. Is this a witness-style puzzle?
Do we have to just match all of the things?
I don't know. Maybe this is just teaching us that there's things on the ground.
Okay. I challenge thee.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Oh, try to sneak past them. Well, that one will come over then.
Yeah. Alright, so it's possible I've missed something.
Okay. Did we check out all of the town?
I thought we did, but we can look around again. I would have figured this hint would be the trick.
There's a door.
Where?
In this...
That's a door? It looks like a poster to me. It might be.
Okay, it's probably.
So we talked to everyone, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do we need to get remoted?
Remoted?
You know, when they get remoted, they get sent here.
Yeah. There was an empty cell at the bottom. Let's go look at that empty cell right there. We might have to end up in here. With TVs on our head.
TV.
Yeah, we're trying to break into prison.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go outside and check things out.
Correct.
Their beds are little futons and they're folded up. That's cute.
Do you like... what's your favorite TV show?
I don't watch TV.
You don't like Fuller House?
Oh, no. But if you're talking about Netflix shows, Stargate SG-1. It's not current at all. But that's what we're watching at the moment. We must have missed a house.
There is this house here. Can we come here at night?
I wonder. Do we have to talk to these people, all these TVs?
Right.
Yeah, it's always possible. Potful Frost.
Oh, weird. Look at that. Right. I missed Gideon TV Man's autograph.
Oh, is this what?
Yeah. It's such a nice feeling when that shuts up. If I sleep, will it be day again?
Yes, okay. That happened before.
You made me, where are you?
We don't have any spells.
Oh, So these are TV masks.
Oh, right.
They're just saying that they really like TV Man. I want to work with TV Man when I grow up. Oh, we did that one.
We're looking at the second one. I don't know. Alex, we looked up a thing.
Okay, let me shut this up.
Okay.
I was thinking that it would be something like that, but I thought it would be very silly. All right.
I don't understand how...
So, it spells something out if you do it this way. So...
Oh, you need to go up.
No. Ichi. Zoku. Nara. Migi. Wait. Hara. Sanban. Sanban me no hashida. Oh, we'll say, holy crap, oh my god.
What does it say?
All right, I have to push the third pillar.
Okay.
From the right.
Third pillar.
If we're, right. So the translation, oh my gosh, shut up. All right, so the, this hint, when you combine it, the arrows with that Japanese text, it spells out if you are one of the fire clan, then push the third pillar from the right.
Don't push the third pillar from the right until I'm back.
Okay. So guys, do you like Ganon with two ends or just the one? So I gotta just walk around and do nothing. I wish Ganon with two ends would come back. And thank you for looking that up, Alksprit.
Looks like he's taking his time.
Yeah, he takes a while, but he'll be here in like 30 seconds. let's look at our stats and oop. Here is Rising. He's very manly. Here is Yuno. She is not manly. Let's see. She got some pretty high stats there. Here is Ace. I'm surprised that Ace is like one of these last characters. I thought he'd be out of our party by now. Ganon is canon. And Zengo. He has girly legs. She has an axe. He has a butt. Can message speed, normal, slow, fast. Okay, so let's see, what can we talk about? I'm currently working on the bad translation book. I've written a lot of the text finally. It's I can spend maybe like an entire day on just like two paragraphs. It's a lot of work. Like I have to fit a whole bunch of information within a small amount of text. So that's why I keep going back and forth on what to write. But I think it's turning out very well. And hopefully we'll be done with it by the end of the month, and then maybe it'll take a month or a little bit more after that to get it done. So maybe by the summer it'll be out. What else do we got? See, Earthbound Central, I've been working on this big, big update about like the hopes that people have had for Mother 3 since like 1997, and all the times that we've been disappointed, just to get our hopes up again. So it's been like a really weird roller coaster. It's turning out to be a really big post, though, so it's been taking me about a month. What else am I up to? So So Dragon Scroll for Famicom had a nonsense message within the nonsense dialogue line. It had horizontal printed dialogue, but the message was written vertically and backwards. Yeah, I was trying to read this message, the secret message, in different orders. Let's see. Okay, so guys, guess the number between 1 and 100. And whoever gets closest will get a thumbs up. So, only one guess per person. Also, this lets me see how long the lag is. Alright, let's see. Oh, Shaman Sanchez got it. 23. Congratulations. Let's see, I got some stuff over here I can show off for you.
Yeah, I don't know what you're doing.
Alright, as we're waiting, here is the first issue of Famitsu. I think we showed this off a couple days ago. It's yellow. But after we did Friday's stream, we looked at a bunch of old magazines. I realized that we kept saying over and over that we've never played certain games and that we should get around to playing them sometime, but then, you know, we never really do. So I'm thinking we're going to start doing with our magazine streams as we're going to maybe just go to like one magazine per stream, look through it, and then a lot of the major games that pop out at us that we've never played before, we'll give them a shot on the second hour. That way we can sort of follow the gaming trends and learn more about them rather than just read about them. So when we go to do this, we'll probably do this Friday, this first issue of Famitsu. Looks like we might get around to Star Soldier. Looks like they talk about Dragon Quest. That's the 53 stations of Tokaido, the Castle Murasame, Legend of Kage, Bird Week, we already did, so we don't need to do that. Just a bunch of old classics we'll get around to doing. Like I mentioned before, this isn't the actual first issue, it's a reprint made from about a couple months ago. All the ads were taken out, sadly. Oh, weird, look. Well, I'm showing you guys off, showing it off early, but they have some kind of in-magazine currency. Let's see, what else do we got here? Yeah, I do want to get one of those joy balls. And here's a little preview too. Here's the very first, like, Famitsu Zelda review. And the way they reviewed games back then is very strange. I don't know if you can see it, but they give you their approval or disapproval in terms of weather. So if it's sunny, they like it. If it's, you know, thunderstorm, they don't like it. That makes it, that's not very good system when you look at what they do nowadays. Looks like they got some giveaways. The ads are DLC, yes. Hello, Po.
I'm back.
You're back. So I'm glad he didn't ring the doorbell.
Yeah, I made sure to hover around so he wouldn't scare the cats.
Maybe he was just chatting on the phone or something.
Maybe. Alright, let's push that third pillar from the right. I'm glad I wrote it down.
Alright, third pillar from the right. Do you know what that is? Is that this?
Those don't look like pillars. I think it's down here. Or maybe upstairs.
Third pillar. Let's go look at some stuffs again.
Yeah.
Maybe elsewhere. Maybe like somewhere in the city?
Yeah. Let's look upstairs though. I'm suspicious of upstairs.
Okay. The pillar we're looking for is in the house with those two guys. Oh, okay.
But look at these pillars here.
Oh, you're right. Wait, but
they're kind of statues.
Yeah, it doesn't really make sense.
Okay. What's your opinion of TV Man?
My opinion is that TV Man is great. I love commercials.
Here's this news flush. Call this episode News Flush.
Alright, so there's pillars up here.
Oh, yes there are.
Here we go. Third from the right.
One, two, three.
Or is it one of those things where it's like, this is the first from the right? Like, people count differently.
Zero, one, two, three.
Alright, so here's the third. Push. It wants me to push.
Oh!
There you go.
Cool.
Oh, it's the resistance.
Oh, it's you!
It's me, it's Magoo. We've heard all about what you've been up to. You beat Dr. M. You're awesome. So we're fighting to save this town that's been taken over by TV. So we were a little concerned, we're a little uneasy because the Alamo hasn't been fixed yet, but then with you showing up, it's very reassuring. Alright, so they are the Sun Cross Army, remember? So these guys who were in the Alamo, they were the Sun Cross Army.
That?
Yes, exactly. Okay. So we're going to help you guys. We're going to help you guys out. And this is their, this is their secret hideout.
This looks like a guild.
Yep. Let me get rid of that. It's so weird that we have that curse. I feel like there's something curse lifting. Oh, here we go. Remove curse.
What?
Okay.
It worked?
I think so.
Okay, we could have done it this whole time.
Yeah. Curse works differently in this game. Is that Custer? I thought he died.
They all kind of look like him.
No, he's just talking about how TV is bad and in these new sorts of ways.
TV, like, rots your brain because nothing educational is happening.
Alright, so we've gathered a lot of info that you should find helpful.
Well, not anymore.
Okay, so my name is Alice? Aries? I don't know. I'm a mysterious salesman. I'm 38 and was born in Detroit. I'm single. And over there is my little brother.
Right. I don't care.
Yeah, oh, no. A bunch of... a pen sword.
Is he selling great weapons?
These aren't really that great. They're weaker than what I have. Oh, I think somebody's calling me. Oh, you know, it's probably the pharmacy. So this is okay. This is the hero armor.
Mm-hmm.
Rate of stuff by 10 and 12. You can't buy it, though. Okay, sell this beast axe.
Wait.
What?
Can we form anything? Craft?
Let's see what we can do here. Was there a crafting guy anywhere?
In here?
Oh, we can buy a gateway.
A computer?
It takes us out of dungeons. Oh, we can get basketball boots. Basket boots.
I want those.
So they're basketball shoes filled with air. Everyone can wear them.
Let's see if we can find... Oh my god. A big boss looking dude.
Probably in here. Oh.
Man. Alright, well, let's sell stuff then.
So I just want to get the hero armor and maybe the shoes.
Everybody thinks of Air Jordans.
Okay, so that.
You said that axe or something?
Yeah, this axe. Just making sure it's not better than what I have.
Yeah, what are them pumps? I never got those. Gateway's Acer?
Star Knife. Wow, that's pretty good for...
They still have pumps? Do they got them in my size?
Sort of Rosario. I'll save that. There's lightning armor. I know this isn't that exciting. we have an egg.
Oh, that reminds me. Can I tell a story as you're doing this?
Sure.
That reminds me of a little town called Two Egg. I was reading that book you got me for Christmas, mm-hmm. like small towns in Florida. There was a town called Two Egg that had a population of 35 and was just two general stores. It was called Two Egg for a really stupid reason, but like one of the general stores closed in like 84 because the dude retired, and then the other one closed recently, I think in 2007. So Two Egg doesn't exist anymore. Isn't that really sad?
That's weird.
Yeah. They have towns like that.
Getting some good cleaning up in here.
Remember them Shaq shoes? Where it's like got them swirls all over it? They sell Reebok pumps. I'm gonna have to get a pair because I don't want to say it, but YOLO. I've always wanted one. I also want moon shoes. Do you remember those? Oh, it was a Nickelodeon.
Are they bouncy things?
Yeah.
Alright, we got enough money to buy a house. Let me equip that. Put on the hero armor.
Do you really break your ankles? Heelys, I don't have the coordination for those.
Oh my god, did I buy more than I need?
Too many armors?
Like, I thought she could wear it, or someone could wear it, but I guess not. Oh well.
You can sell it.
Yep. Can I return this, please?
Were moon shoes not great? They looked like the greatest thing in the world.
Yeah, okay. So I want to get the basketball shoes.
Did you know basketball was invented in America in like the late 1800s?
Mm-hmm.
It was invented by some guy in Alabama University.
Was it?
Indiana University?
I thought it was like Iowa or something.
Iowa, somewhere in that area. And it's called basketball because they threw a ball into a peach basket. I thought that was great. See you later, Mr. Scoopman.
All right. And then they didn't have a hole in it, so you would have to go empty
it.
Just
to go get it. Get a pair for Zingo?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know what to replace, though. Oh, here we go. That's good.
You guys want to know what's a great show that you should watch on Netflix if you have Netflix? 30 for 30. Is that what it's called?
Something like that.
And just watch all the basketball ones. They're good.
All right. I'm done with buying and selling for now.
Spartanberry says, in Secret of the Stars, there was a kind of shoes known as pumps. I didn't know pumps were a real kind of women's shoes, so I assumed they could only be the Reebok pump. It's even better. I refused to wear any kind of heels. I remember, like, when I was graduating from high school, they told all the girls to wear white shoes and, like, white, I don't know, closed-toed shoes. I wore, like, white sneakers. I was the only girl wearing sneakers.
All right. I was like, what do we do now? Now that we know that these guys are going to help us, should we just leave? Or?
Yeah, maybe that'll trigger an event.
Okay. What did you guys do for St. Patrick's Day?
Oh.
We didn't do anything.
I forgot all about it. We worked.
Yeah, so that guy said, no matter what happens, we're on your side. We're members of the Sun Cross Army.
I was looking through a magazine recently, and I saw a pair of roller skates for sale. Skates, not blades. I considered buying them. But I don't know where I would skate. Use the crush.
Okay, so now what happens?
Go downstairs and maybe, like, they'll let you through. They'll fight you or something.
I think they're down here. Do you think we should leave town? New going on in here, guys?
You didn't try to fight the guys.
Yeah, I'm going to now. I thought something would have happened, like an event, if I walked somewhere.
Alright. Maybe something in town, something's happening.
Oh, I can close these now, right?
But they're so comforting.
Okie doke. Same thing.
Okay, let's go to town. We need to save anyway.
Okay. Maybe we can go in here. Nope.
This is a pretty confusing episode.
So what do people do on St. Patrick's Day?
Grocery shopping.
He said, new. He's from Chrono Trigger.
I always think it's pretty weird how everyone's encouraged to, like, drink on St. Patrick's Day. Mm-hmm. It's like, isn't that kind of insulting?
Yeah.
I like the whole leprechaun aspect of it. I don't like the leprechaun movies, though. Except for one of them.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave town, see if anything happens.
Okay.
They're completing something in New York, should we go there?
Alex Brick, give us a hint.
Well, I could have just gone in there to save.
Leaving.
Yeah, I want to see.
Can't land in New York.
It's so weird that New York is like right next to San Francisco. All right, I guess we just have to. Oh, you know what? Here's how we can do it. Okay, I was gonna talk to an old lady, but okay. Alex Britt, are you an old lady?
We go talk to the old lady.
So this, our resident old lady says back outside, a child is receiving harassment from the other boys and girls because he doesn't have a TV mask.
Why didn't we run into that? Like, why didn't they force us to notice?
this is the part where the staff was overworked and had to rush everything.
I believe it.
So how many states have we encountered so far? I'm sure there's not 50. It's probably like 5.
Montana.
Alaska.
Alaska, Minnesota, California?
Yeah, I think so.
Arizona.
Louisiana, Texas.
Louisiana, Texas. Atlanta is apparently a state now. Maybe he's down there.
I think I saw over here. No. Was it over here?
Yeah, we're all, like, they were all gathered, maybe?
Yeah, she's saying the same thing. Like, when I grew up, I want to work with TV Man. I love TV Man. TV Man is everyone's hero.
I think we might have to talk to the lady.
What lady? Oh, okay. All right, we're going to the old lady.
I don't know what's going on. If I had gotten this far and then I ran into this problem,
mm-hmm.
probably put down the game forever.
Yeah.
I think.
There was another time in the game that it was like this though, where it was like, where do we go now? Did it make it super clear?
Oh yeah. There was a part like that in Earthbound. Mr. Poochie Fudd?
Mm-hmm.
I need to see it real close. That wasn't a big enough hint for me.
Alright, we're gonna finally use this. So imagine if someone played Breath of Fire 2 English release to study English. I did find someone who was doing that.
Oh no!
Someone in Japan was doing that.
Did you warn them?
I think they gave up.
Good.
Alright. What's our fortune? Okay, so an evil heart is concealed in an innocent smile. A servant who possesses the flame stone tablet.
Me?
Well, we're looking for the stone tablet, remember? It's like the third, like, we have the three treasures to defeat the dude. Eventually, the great darkness, or the sun sinks into the great darkness. Do we have to wait till night and then go into that one house?
I wonder, but, you know, Alexbert has a good point. Did we talk to everyone in the hideout?
All right.
But I say we go there and wait till night.
I kind of do
hit him at the same time.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to take my machine. I wish there was a quicker way to... Can I just fly it? Let me just fly it. Oh.
They got to give you a chance to save.
Oh, I was hoping I could press a different button to do it. And then it still just did the same thing.
How did they mess this up where Atlanta is the state? I just hang out until it gets night.
Okay. This reminds me of that Yu-Gi-Oh game we were playing. You just have to wait till the night.
The waiting game. Literally, the waiting game. Let's check out other parts of...
I don't want to go too far.
Oh.
So it's been exciting seeing this bad translation book coming together finally. After all those weeks and months. A lot of people probably don't even know we're working on it. I should do an update about that. Maybe I'll do an update pre-orders are good. Is there new news?
No.
News flash. 臨時ニュースです。
Hmm? Yeah, we might need to trigger something.
I was really hoping that they would have recorded like a crap ton of audio and then it would just change over time. Beep. Do you think we have something that we don't know about our house?
I checked and I don't think so. The only thing...
Well, I still need to show you that plug that we didn't know we had in the closet.
What?
It's on the roof of the closet. All right, let's just talk to everyone.
Yeah.
All right. So there's a Professor Brown invented televisions. He's a scientist and he lives in town.
Doc Brown.
All right. So if he helped us out, it would battling and fighting would be easier, but he just won't see us.
Well, I can see him. Magoo, give us a hint.
We did this one. Moogie. Same. But I feel like the Professor Brown one probably was the trigger.
And I want to try to go in that room one more time. Hey, that's Danny Trejo!
Oh, what the heck?
Well.
Okay.
After we sold everything.
Yeah. That's fine.
That's Danny Trejo right there.
Oh, okay. So you think we're good? Should we just double check? Alright, so we got lots of info.
Oh boy, I was gonna say something. What were we talking about before? Oh, the only place that I think could possibly be a secret part is over there in that little alcove. Because it doesn't exactly match up with the closet, the pantry. So there's gotta be
there's a body.
Yeah, there's gotta be some empty space there.
I like every body.
Yeah, we talked to Magoo again.
So maybe it'll happen now. And then Professor Brown will see us helping the kid. Or what if we buy a TV mask? Can we do that?
Oh, here it is.
And check it out. He doesn't have a TV mask on. Says you're so behind the times. You hick. You poor kid. I'm not poor. Then have them buy a TV mask. Hey, stop it, you guys.
Alright.
As an adult, I can yell hey at kids, and they can totally just not respond to react. I don't know why they would be afraid of an adult.
Stranger danger.
Oh, okay, yes. I have new power. I'm just going to run around parks being stranger danger. Alright, I can't believe those kids. You okay? You okay, boy? Sniff. Thanks. Alright, go home. Hey, come to my house. Let's watch TV together.
I ain't your brother.
Sorry, not interested.
No.
My dad's a scientist. Ah. So he has all kinds of TVs. Scientist? Is it Professor Brown? Oh, you know him. That's right. My dad's name is Bill Brown. My name is Tim Brown.
I thought it was Beer Brown.
Alright, let's go, Tim. Now I'm interested. Okay, I'll take you there. We will all walk straight.
Only cardinal directions. Well, that's a huge TV.
Home, Dad. Welcome back, Tim. So some kids were bullying me, but these these guys came and saved the day. Thank you very much. After all, my son Tim is my greatest masterpiece. So look at you talking about me like I'm an invention. Speaking of inventions, you want to take a look at my newest TV?
Now someone is predicting we go inside. We're going to go inside.
Oh my god.
Shaman Sanchez.
So you said you're interested, right? So let's take a look. Okay. Alright, this way.
I want to check out the rest of what, the TV's right there. I want to go in that one. I need to go to the Midnight Channel. I have to save people.
Interesting. Okay. Oh, so these are like combo TVs where you snap them together and it makes the screen bigger.
Huh.
So it's and here's like a 3D TV. Only one person can see it. This is a smell TV.
Oh no!
It's great for cooking shows, but not for sports, especially sumo.
Not that.
It smells like the whole room will smell like sweat.
So, and fish.
So it didn't do well. This is. Oh, weird. Okay, so this is like a turntable TV. When you turn it around, you can see a different show.
Whoa!
Something like that. It's hard to translate. Any questions?
A different angle from the show?
So, did you invent TV Man? No, not of course not. So TV Man exists beyond human science. So we actually only created TVs based on TV Man's body. So I still have work to do, so I must go now. Alright, the bedroom is on the left. I was going to say the sleeping room. Then I realized I would sound like a robot. So I think this is the key. Seeing sort of like the secret show on the reverse side.
Yeah.
I think that's going to be the trick. Or we can check that out.
Can we check out anything?
No. Can I climb it? Oh.
It's a very cute little lab. Everything, there's like all kinds of details, even gloves on the floor.
And that's where you microwave the bananas and go back in time.
Wrong show. What is he doing? He's just thinking a lot. Mm-hmm. Let's check out right before we go left.
So someone said that turning off the TV in this town is like against the law or something like that.
Oh.
But then they also said that none of the TVs in this town even have an off button.
Hmm.
So you want to check out town?
No, go right.
Well, we're supposed to go left.
I know.
Okay. Like, there's probably a save over there.
Oh, this is his room. He has a robot.
Bah.
His TV's off.
You're right. He has to go to jail now. In here. Good. So I think we gotta go sleep. I think that's what's gonna trigger the next thing.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Let's go to bed. Someone, is Zingo gonna get turned into something else? A TV show, like a serial TV show, like multi-episode TV show, is about to start.
You going with him?
Mm-hmm.
We're going in.
It's time for an animation.
Get your screenshot button ready.
Time for the TV show. So this is part one of some show about flames. So get your handkerchiefs ready. It's gonna be very moving. So enjoy. Ah. Gone with the fire. Edgard Forrest
Jr.
Clock Cable as Red Battler.
Vivian E.
Wrestler toward Olivia.
These are great. Oh, I get screenshots of all these names.
I should have, yeah.
Hey, there's a bell.
So, will you dance with me? You're both so handsome. I hope Manto shows up.
Manto has moved to TV.
Because you can't beat me, pledge to the dark gods.
Oh.
Something like that.
Where's Manto? He's the best. Alright, Saturn.
That's the shortest show ever. I feel so bad for Scarlet. So what deserves blame is the Fire Clan. What's going to happen to Scarlet? Alright, part two.
Part two is like tomorrow?
I'm guessing, yeah. It's like a 20 second show. I didn't know you were so a bad guy. It's fake. It's nonsense. But everyone's watching, doesn't matter. Can you convince everyone in town that you're not a bad guy?
I gotta go be on TV.
Okay, yeah, so in the city, what gets broadcast becomes the truth. So please leave. Otherwise we'll get in trouble for, harboring a criminal. Bad guy. Dad? Man, you say we can stay the night, now you're kicking us out. Okay, fine. We'll leave. Let's go, Raising.
We hauled ass out of there. Oh.
We're in trouble.
Hello.
So this guy's name is Safari, something like that, and he's like one of those reporters who's trying to get scoops. So you're Rising, right? So you're a member of the Fire Clan, right?
No.
Says, why do you oppose the Dark Movement? Why did you do something so terrible to the beautiful Scarlet? And so I'm Brooke, the former Idol TV personality, and now I'm a reporter. So let's interview this suspicious Rising fellow. Shut up, get out of the way.
Where are their cameras?
Good question. Are we the camera? Oh, that hurts. What happened?
She's about to fake something.
Oh my god.
Something
about abuse and violence and... Violence?
Assault.
I didn't do anything. Assaulted, yes. These guys are terrible. Police.
Oh god, no.
Oh, we're going to the prom.
Looks like we won't be able to save for a while. Oh, but hey, we're getting in jail, right? Mm-hmm. Well, sweet.
Gonna watch the TV.
Great showtime?
It's great showtime. How you doing, criminals? Right. Says you guys are idiots assaulting our media like that. Alright, so pen is mightier than the sword, the microphone is mightier than the knife, and the camera is mightier than Gamera. So you never heard that, that phrase?
I'm gonna use it from now on.
After all, we're protected by the freedom of the press. So I took one look at you, and I realized that the real bad guy does evil things while smiling, while laughing. Evil, that's a terrible way to put this. So listen, humans are creatures that really, really want to obey other people's orders. So they're creatures that would rather be told what to do than think for themselves. So that's why we broadcast information and really, you know, get everyone relieved. So it's basically just saying that having TV take charge of that stuff is nice, so you need to understand that. So, the hell with you. Alright then. Alright, so watch this show for a change of pace. Alright, well I'm going. See ya.
Bye.
Is it part two?
Yeah. Get all the names this time.
Okay.
Oh, they went straight to it.
So will happiness ever come to me? I didn't hear what he said there. She said,
"Kami-san."
Oh God. Okay. Says the darkness has come to save me.
Oh. I mean, I get happy when it gets rainy.
I'm convinced. We gotta do more. I think it's just a timed thing now.
Is there a secret door down here? Yeah. Magoo! Can we talk to the prisoners?
I try. Check my equipment. I mean, like my items? Oh no. I should arrange my stuff. Okay. Is there anything I can do here? I can use, or should I equip something? Oh, do I have a TV mask I can put on, maybe?
We didn't buy one.
Yeah.
Did we put the game in an unwinnable state?
No, I don't think so. I think I'm just not. Got an egg key. We already did that. Hollywood newspaper. Oh, we still have the rainbow, or like the teardrop.
We still have our weapons, that's why we're looking here.
Okay. So there's nothing important there? Oh. Well, I guess it was just timed. I guess that was a water break. Alright, we're here to save you. That's not me. Thanks, now I can watch all the TV I want.
Why are they in jail?
Because they did something wrong. Like, that one guy didn't laugh right, remember?
Oh.
Or clap when he should have. Oh, that was a long punishment. You saved me, thanks. Now it's time for, like, warm-up exercises.
We still have Bomberman's tears.
What about us?
Best for last, baby.
Oh, is it best for the worst, you said? Best
there
for the
is.
Worst. Best for the worst. Are the soldiers okay? Don't worry, they're in the middle of the dark warm-up exercises.
They're all eating unko.
Dark exercise. You'll understand when you see. So let's get out of here. I'm going in there. Wait, is there special items anywhere?
No, I haven't seen anything in the cells. I think we gotta fight TV Man.
Dark calisthenics, I like that. Yes, that's perfect. That's a good word. Hello, guys.
Did he go this way?
I'm gonna assume.
Ah. I wonder if we had to escape when they weren't looking.
That was interesting. There's probably a bunch out there, too. Alright, so we can rest easy now. So thank you, Magoo. So no need for thanks, now we're gonna go into the TV castle. We're gonna raid it. Alright, so come to our hideout. because we want your help. Alright, we'll be waiting at the hideout.
I guess we can go save. Let's do these dark calisthenics. I wanna see. They're not doing it right.
Oh, they're doing it in French. The counting.
Oh.
So doing stuff without thinking. Moving your body without thinking, that is a shortcut to happiness.
So do you want to explain what Taiso is? Radio Taiso, maybe?
You can kind of tell from that, I think. Oh, please leave. Whoa.
Well.
So you can go, you know, hang out in the wild. You can go sleep in the wild. All right.
Can we go to Doc Brown's house?
No, because he doesn't like us either.
Where are you leaving?
I'm gonna go save it.
Oh yeah, out there.
Maybe I could have saved it in the hideout, I'm not sure.
I don't think there was a save book there.
English, French, Spanish. Japanese, of course.
Jamaican.
Oh, poor Monto. I feel like he's only gonna show up in the credits now.
I can barely remember him now. That was like half a game ago.
Very long ago. When we do Secret of the Stars, I'm going to assume that it's not going to take this long. We're also going to do like higher experience and money.
Mm.
Okay, so it was over here?
Yep. Basically, they're doing their daily stretches.
Good way to put it.
I'm suspicious of that coat rack. How about Klingon?
Alright. Let's talk. He came, Rising. Alright, here's our plan for raiding the TV castle. So are we gonna break in while they're still doing their dark calisthenics? I'm sure the same trick won't work twice. They're not stupid. Plus, even if we make it in, there are brainwashed children there. And they have big scythes, and they'll try to come kill you. So, unless we can do something about them, we can't go forward. So what's the plan? Okay, so we're going to destroy energy relay place. Energy
up there?
Yeah, if we can cut the power, TVs just turn into boxes.
Okay.
So that everyone should go back to normal.
We can cut the signal, so it's like that Eiffel Tower thing.
I think it's the actual... might be actual, just like actual power.
Oh.
And so Commander Magoo, the Alamo, has reached Atlanta.
Oh yeah.
Alright, good. So it's all fixed up. Alright, so we'll get some rest in preparation for tomorrow's operation. Alright, perfect timing. Says luck is on, seems to be on our side now. Alright, so we do it tomorrow. We'll be waiting in the Alamo.
Did we leave luck to the heavens?
No. We left it to Rising. Is Final Fantasy VIII worth playing? I haven't played it since 1999, so I don't know. I remember getting to the very last area of Final Fantasy VIII, and then, like, the game was so broken or something, like, I couldn't get anywhere, and I couldn't level up, I was, like, trapped, I couldn't level up and stuff, so I had to start over from the beginning. And then when I started over from the beginning, I was able to like exploit the level up system really badly.
This is the only way we can get to his house.
Look, he doesn't have a dark hat on.
Y'all look silly, you know.
You're still behind the times. You hick. You poor kid. I'm not poor. Then go get a hat. You guys again? Knock it off. Stranger danger. Run, it's the Fire Clan.
No, we're not strangers.
So we meet again. What's happening? We're not allowed to talk to him. He's not allowed to talk to us, so... Here's some news from TV Man. Oh, okay. So we need to get a TV mask or we'll be behind the times.
Okay.
Alright, let me get that. Okay, so we're going in there. We're going to the Alamo.
Right. Do we have to wait till tomorrow? But we can't sleep in the hotel.
I think we can just go to the Alamo probably and sleep there.
Oh. Oh, hey, there it is. The Alamo's here in Atlanta.
So Dominator says every time Dominator looks back, this is so confusing what's going on. Oh, look at all these crosses.
Yeah, Dominator, that's about right. Oh, we killed a lot of people. I think Magoo's upstairs. Oh, we can sleep. In the other room?
Well, we have to talk to that guy, yeah. To Mr. Bid.
You fixed the window.
Yeah, they did.
We haven't gotten into a single battle today.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah. We've just gotten lost a lot.
Alright, so it's morning. Now we are going to... Oh. Are people still dead in here? Or did they clean it up? They probably cleaned it up, right?
Oh. Remember this room?
They didn't clean that up. I hope the Twitch mods don't see that part.
Yeah, the Alamo is a tank.
Alright, let's go. Let's blow up the energy place. So remember the feelings of when General Custer and our friends were killed. So Alamo, forward!
Ah! I did a good translation. Are you controlling it?
Nope.
Whoa, we can go over rivers! What's this? We never went here.
We probably couldn't before. So we gotta blow this place up.
Oh, we're going, to the power plant?
Yeah, something like that. Main cannon fire! Is there a shield? Nope.
We're coming. Eventually. Oh. Here we are.
Are we just gonna, storm inside now?
Yeah.
Alright, charge!
Yes, sir.
This is starting to feel in-gamey, stuff like this. This is how Final Fantasy VII started.
Hey, it's the Fire Clan. I don't feel like it.
Look how tiny it is.
Let's go back and go to sleep.
Yeah, seriously, try explaining this thing to someone who's just now tuning in.
Alright, so the Alamo, which we have freed from Texas, it's a tank. I don't know. I'm done.
It's a mobile fortress.
Yes.
That got fixed after, like, crashing into Houston.
Which was full of... I give up already.
Yeah.
You gotta go straight in.
Is this a puzzle? Oh my god.
These doors, man.
So don't underestimate the power of our information network, our intelligence network. We saw through all of your plans. So now what are you gonna do? This is your chance to run.
Nah, running's boring.
Magoo's gonna die. Okay, leave the small fries to us.
We're going after the boss.
And go blow up this bomb.
I'm out of practice. At least we know it's a bomb.
So listen up, TV man. We're the Sun-Crossed Army. We were born to shine light on your darkness. The sun won't fall. It says it will always rise and drive away the darkness. Alright, so let's battle.
Can we...
Beep, boop, boop, boop. Oops, this broke Twitch. Can I talk to you?
This looks cool.
Oh, I can. For peace in America.
I'm glad we don't have to fight a bunch of little stupid guys.
Alright, we need to get to the... Whoa. Yeah, that's really nice of them.
Oh, Darth Vader's here? That's funny. We just walk in and walk around.
Oh, hello.
Alright.
He's the Dark Commander.
Sure is.
Alright. It's our first battle of the day. And, we can't do that one. Gone with the Wind.
Oh, because she's not here.
Oh, you're right. That was the greatest one, because it would, like...
Blind them.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Is this it? Is that the blind one?
Do it. See what it is.
This does paralysis, but it doesn't work on bosses.
Oh, never mind.
Right. Power... Actually, that's... Shoot.
Defense down?
Yeah, like, they're all moved, because I sorted it a while back. I want to do attack down, so that is weak man. Okay, now we're gonna do power up to rising.
Technically, Darth Vader is an American creation.
I thought you were gonna say he's an American.
he is.
Alright, so let's try this one. This is electric, though. Maybe it won't work on him.
He's a robot. Maybe. Whoa, it works.
Let's try some water on him. Okay. Actually, this is nice to do.
All right.
The bonsai?
Yeah.
This game came out about 2 weeks before Final Fantasy VII.
We do have a new spell that should power up everyone.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's okay. I wanted to hear him say bonsai.
Hoo-hoo. Just going after Ace. I don't care. Do your worst. Ace is dumb.
Soft. Alright. Let's see. Okay, so I'm lowering his defense now.
Was that the one that was cursed?
No, that was slow.
Oh.
Alright, so let's try. So this is zero defense to all enemies, but doesn't work on bosses. Oh, what is this one? Gateway damages enemies for like $40,000.
Oh my god.
That's very unusual.
Two damage.
Alright, so let's just attack. I don't know. Well, I should have healed.
Come on, Yuno.
Okay, I'm hoping this will work. I can probably just do this, yeah. Alright, Dark Commander. Got a clock.
Got a good question from Bahamut.
What do they call Darth Vader in Germany, considering it's literally German for Dark Father? I don't know. I don't, I'm not that knowledgeable of Star Wars like that. It's interesting though, yeah. I'm gonna go.
Are we supposed to shut it down?
No, we're blowing it up. Uh-oh.
There's some blood. We didn't... Oh.
Magoo's hat. Oh, that's not good.
Oh my god. Quick, put on that thing that the Tok'ra have.
Alright, so we took care of all the little guys. See, we can get things done when we need to. Quick, use HP. You put popcorn in him.
What?
No.
So, just stuff his wound. Yeah, that's what popcorn. I'm thinking.
Yeah, that's what we would do. he's really hurt. So we need to treat him immediately. It's too late. I can tell. So you gave me courage. I used to be such a weakling. And you make me proud. Rising, remember Alamo. Don't forget the Alamo. Magoo.
They worked it in there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, crap.
Oh, God, this is serious.
So, wait, how many is that?
Get a picture of that.
All right, salute Commander Magoo.
That was touching.
Then gamer should make a blanket.
I was starting to really like Magoo.
Yeah. Seemed like they want to kill everyone in this story, though.
Well, we're captain of the Alamo now.
So you thought Final Fantasy VII killed characters.
Can't we just get that flame tequila back?
Alright. So I think for now, I would like to save it.
Okay.
And then we'll end it for today.
Okay.
I gotta pick up some old people pills anyway.
All right.
So this was a sort of a weird side story thing that I wasn't expecting to happen today.
Magoo got sliced and
I forgot
diced.
About him or her. People were saying they don't know.
And he said, remember the Alamo.
I gotta save it. 40 hours. I've given 40 hours of my life to this game.
To Magoo.
That's like $1 an hour. Okay, so that's it for today.
Mm-hmm.
Me, Poe, and Ganon will be back tomorrow at 5 p.m. Pacific.
8 p.m. Eastern, playing more Tengai Makyo Apocalypse 4.
I guess we're going back to Florida, to Atlanta.
Yeah.
Atlantis. And then I'll tell you all about the old people pills tomorrow.
No. We're having a couple of meetings tomorrow, though.
Oh, crap. Yeah, we are. Okay, yeah, we got some meetings tomorrow. Man, I got so much going on.
Yeah. One of them is really exciting.
Yeah, it's getting stressful here.
All right.
All right, so see you tomorrow. Bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.